and I'm here hiding in the bushes, hiding in the bushes. I'm hiding in the bushes. Oh, join me tonight as I vlog in Davao. Cardboard box tied to your back for a shield. Follow the man across without getting run over. So this area now we're going into, this has traffic wardens. Yeah, hard to believe, but there's traffic control or parking control police that walk along here, and you get a certain time or you get a ticket. I don't see any of them out today. They're in green normally in green. So I'm going across here. There we go. And then where that SUV is coming, that's where it goes down to the river. So where that car is travelling is the river. I'm going along here. Hopefully it is open. Oh, it looks like it is. Oh, I'm gonna park it. Can I park? Oh, I don't think I'm gonna park there. I'm not parking there. Oh, there's a gate there. Let me park here. Oh, got some nice peanuts there. Traffic at the back of the town hall. Funny old thing, isn't it? It's one of those box vans or box cars, two seats, it's got like a pickup back on it. Yeah. So we can come up with some weird and wacky stuff. Oh well, look at that. Fruit stalls are out, social distancing is out. The vendors are all out on the street now. So all the jeepneys are here. Look at them all. See TMO man, turn around and pushing them through. LTO is down here. This is where you get your license sorted out. You can get your medical certificate down here, you get your MOT down here, you get everything down here. It's all in one area. You can even get somebody to fix it for you, which is not a clever idea, really. I think there are too many people. They love pointing at you and turning around and saying, oh, this is what's going on, this is what's going on. But there we go. PMV. Bắt quỷ vậy?
À, cứ bạc nữa.
À ha ha. There is nothing there, quỷ. Chào mọi người. Hey guys, GMall in Toril. What are you doing? You having a look? It seems to be very quiet, but it is Monday and it is 12:30. We have Jollibee. Jollibee, Jollibee. Red ribbon. I'm trying to find a cash machine. I have Greenwich. Entrance exit. That's pretty cool. Security over there. Carousel not working. Dinner gat. I don't know what that is, but it's closed. To get a coffee. In Pisano Mar. Christmas decorations. Face masks. The burn months. 1,000 pesos. Oh, that's a nice one. 3,595. Oh, very good. September. They know how to celebrate, don't they? Escalator, I'm going to go down. Outlet store. So I used to have outlet stores in the UK where everything was sent there from other places. G. So there's some parking opposite to you, Mark, for bikes and scooters. And then there's the pedicabs. And I've not seen this many pedicabs for a long time. Jimmy's pull up outside. I would say 80% of this mall is not open. There's a few food areas, but nothing major. So I think it needs to have another visit. But at the moment, yeah, there's not, for me, there's not much going for it. So unloading and loading out the front. No shield being worn. You don't need shields in Toril. There you go. So it's the Ultra Transport Terminal where you park your bike. Pretty cool. As you can notice, you can't get out because they park all their bikes here. You've got to squeeze between the bikes. Yeah, there we go. A little bit of sustenance. Guy just around the doctor's bike right up my arse. It's enjoyable. Go. Okay, so Gisano now back to downtown Davao. It's a road trip. What are these two? Oh, that's it. Needed that brake. Needed to turn around and get some fluid inside me. And to feel a headache coming on. So I'm oh, look at this man, all the chicharron. Oh, look at that. Right goes down towards the fishing port at Davao. I was there last week. So this is Toril. Half in, half out. Somebody doesn't know what they're doing. like that guy wants to meet his maker, I think. So you got Bulletin, you got Central Convenience Store. Banks look busy today. Must be the people collecting their money after they've being paid their monthly salary, or they get paid every 2 weeks. I think Annie picked up hers. She got hers transferred on the 31st. So yeah. Maybe I got that right. Maybe I got that wrong. All right, like PMB. You can see where they got the roadblocks, because everybody is stopping, but they don't know what to do. This taxi driver, look at him. Oh. Very confusing when you've got like a little tank in the middle and the guy standing on the inside, like on the middle lane. Do you pull over on the right? Do you pull over on the left? Every time I come through, I just put down.